color. It's a very simple technique, but you have to pay attention to the background.
One does too. This is what I'm speaking of, and the prop is this.
So we're going to do that today. We've set up a soft, big soft light source, window, colors generally speaking, because they only